All right, guys, we are back again. Let's do this. Hiss, boo hiss, boo hiss. I own nothing except a railroad. Thank you. All right, Maud. All right, Carmen. Carmen says no. Maud is cleaning up with the railroad. All right. Oh, it's killing. Well, hold on, actually. Isaac has Vermont. God, I got nothing. It's interesting because Maude's cleaning up with the railroads, but she's got no full property sets at all. Get out of jail. Oof. Maude got all that cash. Can't build a house. Alright, 604 in cash. Damn it. Carmen, you gotta give me Vintner. What do you want? I mean, is it just going to go on forever where nobody builds a house because nobody owns all the properties and Maude's just going to slowly wipe everybody out with the railroad? This is one of the stranger games that I've played. It's surprising to me that nobody's built houses yet. Uh-oh. This could be a problem. Boardwalk or Park Place, and you are done. My favorite. Man, I sold Maude the railroad and she cleaned up. $1 left, Carmen. $1. perfect. Last open property. Dude, I don't really know what to do. I don't think I can trade. I just don't have enough. I didn't land on stuff in the beginning of the game, so. honest 3K. Just hanging. Man, I'm not giving the last railroad in the future shit. It's over, bro. I can't. I don't even have enough. Yeah, it's over. Like, there's no. Yeah, I don't have enough assets at all. Let's let it play for just a second, just to see what they do. I don't think she's gonna give you a railroad, is she? Oh, she did. Now she unmortgaged all the property she got from me. And did what I could not do. Freed it up. Mortgage everything. It's over. We're supposed to put 12 houses up. That's the quickest construction I've ever seen. Let's try this again. $6 in rent. Add that at 8% interest over the course of 5 years. Okay, I want Connecticut. I want New York. And I want Waterworks. Now, I'm pretty sure you're going to say no to this, but. Uh-oh, that's going to be a problem. All right, here goes. Park Place. I was trying to buy it. Penelope, sorry. All right, I want Ventnor, I want Kentucky, and what are your assets? Giving them property to build houses. A lot of loose property. I don't really particularly think it's worth it. I went to jail. Gertrude, you want waterworks. Tennessee, Pacific, and Indiana. Oh boy. All right, Isaac. You want Kentucky. Well, hold on. Should I do it? I want Atlantic. You're not gonna sell me those. I want Atlantic and Illinois. Plus some cash. Sorry, Penelope. All right. So press A to pay off the principal plus the interest. Press B just to pay interest. Oh, I own it now. Okay, I need to check what happened with the properties, because they wound up with the ones that Penelope had. Now, do we hit their friggin' hotels? We do not. Gertrude, you're trying to get North Carolina from me? You don't really have much that I want. What are your assets, Gertrude? Oh, good God. If I land on something, I can sell houses if I need to. Cash. Let's see. Do I want a mortgage? Do I want a... No, let's see. What do we got? We got a bunch of empty properties. Built properties with mortgage. All right, what do you want, Gertrude? Give it to me. Oh, you want to do four properties for one? Oh, surprise, surprise. But I need enough cash to put stuff on those properties, and I don't have it right now. $500 in repairs. Let's go to properties that we can mortgage. And what do we have? Not that. We can mortgage that. We can mortgage that. We can mortgage that. Mortgage. Mortgage. I think I'm going to take it. Yeah, there's nothing else that I own outright. Properties, I want to unmortgage everything I can goddamn unmortgage. 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 unmortgage, 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 unmortgage. Yeah, nothing for assets. What's in your portfolio, Gertrude? I'll take, let's see. I will take, we'll go, we won't even go crazy. I'll take St. James, and I'll take Tennessee. You want St. Charles? I want Indiana in addition. $99? No. Own the side of the board. Here we go. Okay, so nothing's unmortgaged. You missed me again. Let's do something crazy. Let's do it. It's a deal. Let's do it. Now you gotta go through the gamut again. Thank you. We did it. We finally got some properties and took over. We monopolized. That's right. If you're a communist out there somewhere and you want to talk about Karl Marx and the Communist Manifesto when we play Monopoly, it's a wonderful representation of what's going on in the world. You guys have a good one. Have fun. If you have any suggestions for other emulator games you think I should check out for the NES or other platforms even, let me know. I'll talk to you guys soon. It is the 17th of January, by the way. I'll put that on the description.